According to Selangor CID Chief Dato Muhammad Adnan Abdullah, all suspects aged 27 to 56 were picked up just after they broke into a house at Bandar Parklands in Klang. Their modus operandi was to ring the doorbell or knock on the door to determine if a house was empty and then break into it. The group also used a fake pistol to intimidate victims.
Mereka ni akan datang, tengok dulu, riki dahulu, rumah mana yang hendak dipecah masuk. Kemudiannya biasanya mereka akan tekan bel. Sekiranya tekan demenang kali, tak ada orang, so mereka akan terus melakukan jenayah pecah rumah.
Following the raid on the duo's house, police found house-breaking tools and stolen goods, including jewellery amounting to 200,000 ringgit. All suspects have been remanded until Friday for further investigation.